In this video, I'm going to show you 5 Photoshop tricks in 90 seconds. Hi, Jesus Ramirez here from the Photoshop Training Channel. In this video, I'm going to show you 5 Photoshop tricks that you probably don't know in under 90 seconds. Let's get started with selecting colors from other applications. With the eyedropper tool, you can select colors from outside of Photoshop. Move the Photoshop application frame to the side, click inside the canvas, and drag to another application to select any color that you like. You can open the same document in 2 windows to work both on details and the overall image at the same time. Go to Window, Arrange, New Window 4, and the name of the document. Then go to Window, Arrange, 2 Up Vertical. Zoom in one tab, and any adjustments that you make will be reflected on both windows. To refine a selection or a mask, you can use the Select and Mask workspace. If you prefer the old Refine Edge dialog box, hold Shift, then go into Select, Select and Mask while you have a mask or selection active to bring it back. The black and white adjustment layer creates black and white images. The sliders in the Properties panel control the luminosity of the original colors. If you change the blending mode to luminosity, the color returns, and you can use the sliders to control the luminosity of those colors. In Photoshop CC 2015 and newer, you can convert a Photoshop document into a Photoshop template file by changing the file extension from PSD to PSDT. When you open a template file, you will open a new instance of that document, and you cannot change or override the original file. To edit a template file, change it back to a PSD. And that's it, 5 Photoshop tricks in under 90 seconds. Let me know which one was your favorite trick and leave a comment down below with your most useful Photoshop trick not shown in this video. Don't forget to subscribe and to click on the notification button. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you at the next tutorial.